ironically freaking funny about.
What's your producer tag, Melvin?
Yeah, I would like make it some purposely cringe freaking thing. I don't know. I have to think about that one. What do I want? I don't know.
I'm saving this in the beat shit folder.
Speed.
I don't know if it's the same mod. I don't think it actually is, because I would, yeah, I would have had to unlock something new, but it's very similar. Because the other one was also lightning or something, or maybe the other.
Are you not done with your thing yet?
Like unlocked everything?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I still have a few, couple.
Wait, this burst pistol is not doing any damage on this one. Wait, damage aura is kind of OP. I don't even have to. I just sit around the wall and everything. Oh my god, stamina. What did you Instagram? Did you get stamina?
Juiced.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't even look at the other stuff because that was the purple one and I was like, yeah, it's juiced. I'm freaking getting that. It's so good. Uh oh. It's a good perk. What you know about juiced? I don't think you know about juiced.
I'll bring you something juiced, goddammit.
No, I took damage, bro. What the fuck? No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Relax. Sheesh.
Holy shit.
What? The purple?
Yeah.
On the ground? Yeah, it's the lightning storm.
What's my texture quality? Why that looks so low quality?
Some purple filth, bro.
Hey, wait, I wanna see what it motion blur. Oh god, that's horrible. I'm gonna play with it anyway, cause it's funny.
Wait. Wait, camera shake? Whoa, get that. I'm turning
that
off.
Wait, whoa, what is that? Wait a second.
Wait, yeah, camera shake was. Oh, wait, how do I. Wait, what? Okay, it turned itself off, okay. Whoa. And no more camera shake, fuck camera shake, what the fucking hell? Ooh, random greed, give me that. Uh-oh, what's this do? Oh, damage increased by 200%, but 15% more enemies spawn. That's actually hella good, holy shit. That is so good.
It feels like it just emulates lag. Like, why would you want that?
Who knows? Tasty orange. I like that.
What? I thought you said pasty orange.
No. I have 142. I'm probably.
Oh.
Oops.
I mean, I can still reroll.
Okay.
How much does it cost to reroll? Yeah. I can. Now I just can't buy.
Yeah, I'm just gonna get that, and then I can get this fortitude. Probably. I'll just get rid of this for that. Okay.
Bro, If I Die First is such a good band.
Hell
they
yeah,
bring
dude.
Me them 2009 vibes.
Wait, what the heck?
Yeah, that was over 9 years ago, so ain't gotta worry about it.
That's okay.
Yeah, dude.
That's what I said, bro. Take me back to fucking 2011, oh god.
Wait,
did you
melting the shotgun crash?
Oh my, yeah, I do so much burst damage is actually, my burst damage is cracked. Sheesh.
Wait,
funny.
Sir, did you know I have 999 plus messages in your chat?
God damn!
It doesn't even, there's a way to tell how much, yeah, but like, it's way more probably if it says 999, because it's like just the max that...
That's crazy, bro.
That is crazy.
I think I have the most noodles, but I'm not at the top chatter. It's either Diablo or Foxbone, I think.
What about Sir Artorias?
Oh. Yeah, maybe.
Is there a lot?
Yeah. Some crabs. Oh, okay, yeah.
That's just like not correct.
Dude, get freaking shit on. Holy moly, bro. He just gets deleted.
Bro, I think that's what you do is next time when you pick a thing at the totem, if you get a legendary, you just pick the freaking worst, like absolute worst one.
Fair enough.
Make it so wait.
Okay.
Wait, is Timmy is still streaming? That's crazy.
First thing first, I pop up here. Well,
see, I actually like. No.
Okay, I was just. It's probably just natural delay.
Yeah.
Because you don't stream on like super low latency or whatever it's called, right?
I don't. Is that a thing now or something? Is that like?
I don't know. It was always a thing.
Whatever the default, you know, is that's what I use, so.
Okay, let me look at your thing real quick.
I actually like the dual shotguns, because, like, you can mega freaking burst damage. You can mega burst damage, and if you have, like, the right ammo perks where you don't have to, like, reload and stuff, then you just have freaking the best DPS. At least from close range.
Why, where the frick is it? Oh, I see you updated your mouse command.
Oh, yeah. Wait, what are you looking at, Nightbot?
Yeah, because I thought there was a way to look at top chatters of all time.
I think that's just on the on Twitch, like... I think you can just check that on Twitch, no?
I don't know.
Bro, Trippy Red got a heartogram chain, bro. I bet he don't even listen to him. There's no way. If he does, then yeah, I'll go fuck myself, but what the hell?
Now see, that's also Pam.
Okay,
Phil. I'm not even joking, man. You have to also do that to do Pam. If that's everything by definition.
Oh, I'm everything?
No, like you have to be into everything to be Pam. There can't be a thing that you don't like to be Pam.
You're a funny guy.
No,
oh, there is a god crystal, I think, but...
You're such a fucking funny guy, dude. Holy shit.
Wait, I have level 2
push. Sir, why'd you hit me with ads?
What do you mean? I did not... It just automatic, bro.
Sir, so I'm gonna add you. I'm gonna ad break your ass.
It happens automatically, bro.
You gave me 8 ads.
What?
I'm the AFK.
They'll give me 8 ads. Man, wow, bro.
Hey, I did not choose to freaking give you that many. That's what it freaking just does.
Oh, dude. I'm ready to shove some needles through my face.
Damn.
You know? Your new song.
I will.
Oh wait, what the? We got something over here.
That's pretty
What?
edgy.
What?
That works.
Wait, what?
From the crystal.
Yeah, I saw the freaking.
I don't even want that, bro. Fuck this thing. Okay.
Reroll?
Reroll, yeah, okay. I don't want any of this other stuff.
I'll send to some Born of Osiris.
Hell yeah, bro.
They get me so lit, bro.
Dude, look at where I'm shooting. What is this?
Wait, where are you shooting? Whoa. Is bouncing shot?
Yeah. Are you gonna buy any of this?
Nope.
Wait,
wait. I wasn't.
I thought you
So you're gonna buy something and you're like, no.
And he's jumping. And he's dead. Let me destroy the rock.
I do not. Because, yeah, I don't really. Unless it's like gold armor, purple armor, I don't really feel like spending money on the armor without reinforced.
Mm-hmm.
What? Okay, sure.
A secret chest.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa! Freaking, what the hell is that?
Stuck in the thief ball.
Oh, I got a legendary. Let's go! Holy shit!
I'm fine with that, dude.
Econ, econ, econ. It's still early enough.
Oh god, bro. I'm out of here. Oh yeah, your lightning or whatever that is crazy.
Yep.
There's a sniper, American sniper though.
I see.
Oh, he's jumping on you.
He's dead. I can kill him so fast. Tony's black car, let's go. That's actually crazy.
Right here. Oh, flawless speed, bro. I'm just gonna run for my life.
Yep. Uh-oh.
Bro, dude, people who pre-fire need to be locked up.
Oh, that's a grub, bro. Holy grub. Run the frick away. Okay.
I got seven up. It's in the rock.
Yeah, it is. I guess this, the other one's freaking.
You have, what's it called? The thing that gives you more armor?
Nope.
Then reroll?
Wait. That's on sale. Yeah, go for it. Oh, now I have the. Now I can get reinforced. Lol. Want me to reroll?
Yeah.
Shoot.
Oh wait, what's that? Got a freaking legendary.
Oh, you did?
Look at all this stuff.
Whoa. Oh my lord, God. Sheesh! Wait, insane.
It's worth a lot of money.
This is kind of good for me. Wait. I don't know what to get rid of though. I guess this is.
Hey Roy, do you need money? Like, I can give you. How much money do you need?
Hold on. Let me just see something.
Also, what is this for? Oh wait, also here. Yeah, combine it with this because I also just have that for something.
Oh. Okay, yeah, and then I can do this. Okay.
Can you reroll that?
Nope, I only have 144.
Oh, nah, frick that. I'm gonna just sell this part. Yeah, I'm now rich again. I'm gonna buy this because you are killing everybody.
Thank you. What are you? Weapon are you using?
Burst pistol.
Hmm. Why do I have so many more kills than you? What the heck?
You have that AOE thing.
Oh, the lightning.
Yeah.
Lightning storm is actually crazy.
Yes, sir. You fought.
Maybe I should go buy a lotto ticket with all these legendary freaking things I'm freaking getting. What?
The epic joke.
Huh?
I was gonna say, yeah, you can just go buy crypto.
Buy what town?
Buy crypto.
Oh.
Yeah, he's back to making his fucking funny ass joke. This funny. Oh my god, he's so fucking funny. Goddamn crypto jokes. So goddamn hilarious. Once we take that shit to a comedy club, you'll make millions. You don't have to worry about crypto.
Yeah, then I won't have to worry about crypto. That's true.
Yeah, imagine not having to worry about crypto.
No! No!
Buy that lotto ticket, bro.
Oh.
Yes, sir. You fucking dingle bob fairy.
What the?
God, I don't want to die, so I'm just not going to do this bullshit anymore.
Dude, I'm $1. Freaking.
One more. Oh, it broke anyway. That's so unlucky. Okay, we cannot die here. Let's not do that one. I do not want to die. What do you say, Waffle?
No, that's unlucky.
Hmm.
Being born.
Oh. Wow. Yep.
Gotcha. fact we have to start breathing in the first place. I didn't ask for this shit. I didn't ask to fucking be here. I didn't sign up for this shit. Get the fuck out of here. I didn't want to be in this world. This time.
There's a respawn.
Dude, I swear.
Oh my, wait, why is there so many things? If anybody's lurking in stream, they don't understand what we're going through right now.
They don't fucking matter. They don't need to know. Better for them if they don't.
Yeah, probably. But it would be content, though, not gonna lie.
No, it's not.
It's
not
random.
Random. Oh, health.
Saying anything incriminating.
You said what?
I'm not saying anything incriminating.
So what you're saying is that it would be content, but you just don't want to talk about it.
Yeah, dude, I'm not gonna say anything that dude, I don't want anyone hearing, bro.
And I mean, like, I wouldn't either. I'm just saying that if we did, it would be content. That's all I'm saying.
I don't know about that.
It would be, bro. Are you kidding me? You know how much people love drama on the internet? Are you kidding me, Waffle? They love that shit.
Do you think I would be a liked or hated character?
A liked or hated character? Is that what you said?
Yeah. Where do you think I would stand amongst the fan base?
I think people would probably be like, you're like, you know, Joaquin Phoenix in the Joker, you know? It's like, you're evil, but it's like, we all understand how you got there, and it's like, fair enough, you know? Like...
I'm cool with that.
You have big hearts, Felvin, or no? Huh?
No.
Oh, okay. Also, I have, yeah, reinforced. If you do find some, you know, armor that you want to pick up, just let me know. Oh. I can open spiked.
Good luck.
Might be a little bit scary, but...
No, it's not scary anymore. Look at this map.
Well, I'm just saying, like, after we pick up the chest is more so what I'm talking about.
Well, we get a shop after this, so it's not that bad.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, sir. Wake up.
Your head in the crab game.
Yeah, what the hell?
Dude, my tasty orange, just like, that's the other thing too, like, I have this AoE and then I just have tasty orange like multiplying instantly, like my feed goes crazy whenever I get like a big freaking group of enemies. I get that shit to activate. Oh my lord god. Okay, I gotta like run away because no. Okay, I think if I take any more damage, I'm not gonna be able to open this fucking thing, so I gotta, like, run for my freaking life right now. Oh yeah, I can't even, like, slow my movement in midair to stay way high up there longer because I don't have an ADS weapon. Oh my god.
That's a legendary.
It is. Sheesh. Rig totems. Wait, do you have this to stack? Don't you have?
Frick, I was too late. I have big chests, but no, I do not. Wait.
Rig totems? Okay.
Reinforce.
Yeah.
Pretty epic. Like, see, you only need like a level 2 or 3 reinforce for it to be really, really insane.
Really? Ooh, healing thing. Glass totem. I have 23. Or, I mean, 479 max health.
Okay, you could eat all the grass then. Touch the rock.
Alright, let's go. That rock is only shit once you get really high up and your health bar is like 50 million, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Sure is. Yep.
Wait, what's my chance on this? Wait, Ghost Sim was 49? No, I just want to see... Wait. Where's this other thing? Oh, auto... Okay, yeah, I don't really need that. Okay. Reroll.
Let's do some Hello Kitty.
Hello Ghost Kitty. Ammo.
Yeah, I'm the Hello Kitty plug. Did you know that?
Dude, my mom is a Hello Kitty plug, bro.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. That's what we like to hear.
Yeah, okay, I can't even afford that, so.
Hey, Felton, what you gonna do when I move to California?
I don't know. That's a good question. Right. Can bring me to your studio.
See, but now you're questioning my, you're like, you're making me question you now, Waffle, if I could trust you to be here.
Dude.
You know what I mean.
Do you think I would do that to you?
You just said you would.
I don't mean that, dude. You actually think I would do that to Bobby? I have a conscience.
Do you? You said you didn't anymore.
Do not open your thing. I have a big
chance. Okay.
I do, but I struggle listening to it. You know?
You said that you would not blame me if I didn't trust you on that.
No, dude. Come on, very chill. Oh, dude, you're tripping.
No,
dude.
Wait, oh, did you already drop it over here? Okay.
Dude, I can do my own work, dude. I don't have to steal your work. You know?
Okay. Whatever you say. I'll give that to you.
Sir, just let me know when you find a fucking job for me down there. Come on.
I will let you know, bro. Wait, I should have opened big. Okay. Well, I mean, I would take the armor anyway, because now I have 3 armor from that fucking one blue. Holy shit.
Open you want to be my engineer.
What happened?
You want to be my engineer?
Oh, what, your auto engineer? I thought you want me to help you work on your car? I'm like,
No, my audio engineer.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
But I got the equipment, I just need the knowledge. Mm-hmm. And you're with the knowledge clan, so. You
know, you have. Oh. Shit.
Oh, Xavier, don't even start being like that, bro. Fucking, you need to chill, bro. Fuck.
Bro, you were the one telling me that. I was like, dude, literally the other day, I was literally like, you know what? I would still trust you even with all the shit you're telling me.
I would not do that to you.
And then you told me, you shouldn't trust me. You probably shouldn't. And then that's what you literally said.
No, I didn't mean that. Come on.
Now I don't know what to believe now.
Things with your cap, dude. Come on.
Okay, let's get this. All right, here. Let me drop the spy.
You know how much I cap about shit. Come on.
I'm fine with either.
Fuck, bro. Now you got me.
You have damage.
Now I gotta put. All right, Jake. I've been trying to prove my innocence for the past 3 years to somebody else. Now I gotta prove my innocence.
It's not that you need to prove it. It's like that you're the one who literally said not to, bro. That is.
Dude, oh my god.
How many times are you gonna say that?
I will beat this shit in your brain.
I mean, dude, I'm inclined to just believe you because, like, you and I have freaking, like, bonded the past few freaking weeks over some shit.
Yeah, I would not do that, dude.
I would hope not, man. I would hope not.
I mean, I'm a fucking asshole, but not to the people I care about. Like, when I love people, I love really hard, and when I hate, like, I hate them really fucking hard. So it's like, it's never like a middle ground, you know?
Fair enough.
So either I really don't fucking like you, or either I really do, so.
Which one do I fall under?
Wait, you should know that. This shouldn't even be a question, though. What the hell? Here, You're a mad unit. Come on.
How much is Blunder? Yeah, energy rings? Hell no.
Not for health.
I feel like if we just get cucked by a bad map, it's like really impossible.
Oh. Oh yeah, don't worry. I'm gonna just insta-kill those pumpkins real fast.
Good.
Yep. Yep, they're dead. Dead as fuck. Oh wait, one more. Okay, now he's dead. Now he's dead. Now he's dead.
Just grab Junior on the ground. Oh, legendary.
What did you get? Like
this poison thing again?
Oh.
See, Sarek, I'll take that even further. If I would let you know if I felt some sketchy shit going on, you know?
And then what am I supposed to do with that information exactly?
Yo, you need to check, huh?
I mean, that's true. That's true.
Yeah, that's what I would do. Yeah, I'd let you know, but yo, you need to do something about that. Like I wouldn't, you know, like be like, okay, bet, now I'm not like telling you, like, you know, like you need to do something about that. I ain't gonna do anything with it. I'm gonna let you know that you, I'm like, yo, do something about that.
Yeah, oh yeah, dude.
We ain't about to do this.
I'll be like, I'll be like, oh, bet that happened. Bet, let me just break up really quick, and then you can do whatever you want.
You gotta do some mad unit shit. We're not gonna do that. That would be the most maddest of units I've ever
had
in my life.
Wow, dude. Cause I'm gonna be honest, dude. I ain't trying to have nothing like that in my life, man. You know, like fuck that. So it's like,
that's what I would tell you, but like,
hell yeah, and I appreciate that. Did you drop the thing? Oh, I didn't even notice that you dropped big chests.
I've had to let somebody know they need to check them before.
Grip tape. Yep, I want that.
And then the motherfucker misunderstood the shit and fucking flame torched me in the face.
What an idiot!
What?
Like the guy. Who'd flame torch you in the face.
Yeah.
Like, why would he do that when you're trying to help him?
it was a big misunderstanding. He was drunk.
You want this? Again? Or do not get one? Do you one shot?
Yeah, I mean, I guess. I just really want to get... I definitely want to get this bomb shot, so I'm trying to... This is kind of whatever. I don't really like that, so I'm just going to get rid of that. And that's actually exactly what I needed. What happened?
I'm gonna listen to some bleeding in the club.
Alright.
Cause I'm bleeding in the club.
I see.
Yeah.
Grim? Oh, I can't even afford that though. Oh, juiced as well?
Oh, right.
Wait, hold on. Okay, you're gonna buy it? Okay.
Or. You know, you can get it.
Okay, hold on. Wait, let me.
This.
Fuck, dude, I'm barely short.
No, I can give you another.
Thank you. Okay. Bet. Hell yeah. Alright. Well, I kind of wanted that Grim Reaper, but oh well. Alright, yes, I can. Dang, reinforced, though. Gonna get reinforced. I don't think we have that on this run. Yeah. Wait. You need this. Yeah.
I didn't even see that. Oh, we got a double. Oh, see, I have 1,000 HP thanks to health totems.
Nice.
My health is so freaking large. I'm fine with either.
Speed.
Cool. Oh, okay. That's a good thing. Hey, look at this.
Because I don't have... I have one stamina only. Yeah, it's pretty good.
Is that right? You really like this map?
Yes.
Nice.
It's nothing but right.
Is that right?
That's your new sneak peek.
That way you're gonna. Is that what you're gonna like say to the mic? You know, when you hit up Styles and you know you're like, I want to record.
I'm just come up on the mic like, don't touch my pill. Cause that's what
it was. Bro, what is going on? I'm able to spend more keys to guarantee something epic, though.
That'd be cool. Like, what if it was, like, a shop, you know? There was, like, a shop, and it was, like, you know, like, 9 keys for a guaranteed legendary.
You can stack, however many you want, but, like, the prices are increasing. Like,
oh, my God. That would be crazy.
Like, if you are rich, then you can get everything in the entire game in one run.
You know, then somebody's gonna make, like, a freaking hack mod thingy that's just gonna be, like, how to get infinite keys so that you could just, like, become OP instantly.
Like, then, I'm sure you can cheat this game anyway, and, like, this game is just supposed to be freaking, like, it's not that tryhard.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna just get Red Fury.
And then just... keep the big chest,
Oh wait, yeah, we have to get flawless. Sheesh, hold on. Let me fucking run for my life really quick. No, I almost touched the lava, bro. Holy shit. Dude, what the hell? I got stuck. That's so bullshit. I got fucking stuck, man. What the, oh, okay. My God, look, are you still, do you have my stream pulled up? It might be too late, but if you can see my feed, my tasty orange feed, God, holy, because that was insane. Oh yeah, we both didn't get flawless. That is unfortunate. I'm swimming in the lava, Waffle. You see this?
Hurry up and go for getting your chest.
Oh, legendary.
We're gonna sell this anyway.
Wait, I have reinforced, right?
Hello.
Wait, reinforced? Wait, look at what?
I come over here, get the health. Oh yeah, coming to the crystal actually.
Uh-huh.
Actually let me get this all and then come to the crystal and then like over here on the green. Ooh, double triple, oh
damn. Alright, well we don't need rig totems anymore. Personal space, don't need that. Bonus crystals, we don't need that. Okay, hang on. Fortitude, I don't need that. Bullseye, I can just get rid of that now. Okay. Juiced. Okay. Ready? Reroll?
Yeah.
Bless you.
Thanks.
even need that shit. Okay. Health shot, sure.
We have level 2 reinforced, but...
Yeah. I can give you the damage grenade if you want it.
Sure.
Okay. Alright, reroll. Silver armor. I only... here, how much armor do you have?
0.
Okay, here, stack. Oh. Yeah, and then just sell. Yeah, and then get the silver. Because I only am one missing one armor bar, so I don't need really any more. Or you don't want aura grenade? I can buy it for you. Okay.
Let me see. Yeah, okay. Oh, you want the armor?
Not really, because it costs a lot for just... And I'm only getting one bar of armor out of it, so it's not worth, in my opinion.
Wait, but you don't want to sell and then pick up reinforce? Or you just want to get this damage stuff?
Wait, what?
You don't want to sell this and this to get reinforce and then buy it.
But why
or
just
you
for...
You have four... You're saying you already have 5 of armor?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I thought you were saying, like, you'd only get...
No, I already have... Yeah, I'm only missing one bar of armor. Okay. It's already basically full, so it's not really worth it.
Then, this is also just 8K.
Yeah, okay. I'll just sell that, then.
Oh.
Gold heart. Sure. Sure. Want this? Firework explosion?
No, you have another reroll. Just save your money.
Oh, it's okay, yeah. Tasty orange. I'll just get sniper turrets, and then I guess I'll just sell this, and sell this, and buy the... Oh, well, actually, I can't even... yeah. Oh, shit. Okay, yeah, I can't even afford Ice Dash, and it's not that worth to, like, sell for, so I'm just gonna... You want Damage Grenade or Spark Explosion? I'll buy this Critical Link.
Or, Damage Grenade, yeah.
Yeah, okay, let me just sell one blue thing, because I only need, like, 200-something. I'll just get rid of this. Okay, that's it.
Four and yeah, nothing is. I'm gonna freaking poison this guy. Wait, does poison not do anything? If he has
oh, Jesus.
I guess he doesn't.
Do I have FMJ? I wonder.
I do.
Oh, nice.
Poison this sucker.
He needs, like, also a. Oh, wait, no. Isn't it? It does show up at the end, right? Damage stat or no? Does it show that? I think it does. We'll find out here in a second. Give me these.
The
yep. Give me these fucking keys.
Holy crap! I'm back looking.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, damage dealt. Wow, well, that's a lot of damage. Sheesh.
Damage in 131. Wait, you should leave and check your win streak out for Gora. Is it in 3 or?
I think it's 2 now. I think it's 2. Oh, I can't move, okay. Yeah, win streak is 2.
Okay.
Gotta invite me back.
Bitch ass hoe, you bitch ass hoe. I'm about to go shower, you bitch ass hoe.
Do it. So what's worse, the blade launcher or the dual pistols?
I think they're both good. I'd rather use the dual pistol. All right, I mean 50-50. I'd rather use a blade launcher than probably.
Oh, sheesh.
Oh, poison strain. So yeah.
So I'm gonna have AOE again. Let's go.
Because the only thing is, you can't ADS with those.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's not too bad, but I like having, like, the ability to ADS.
It is nice. Okay, hold on one second.
I'm gonna attempt to use sniper.
Okay, hold on one second.
Wait, what the? Oh, I can see it was poison.
Okay, I'm ready. Okay. Okay, it's not as, the thing is though about this mod is it's not nearly as big of an AoE as those other ones I was using. Like those other ones were huge, yeah.
Oh yeah, it's because it was lightning, so it did AoE as well as just the natural AoE of the lightning probably.
Yep. It's freaking crazy.
So wait, what is, so this is will be there, right?
Yep. We just buy armor, that's how we win.
Yeah, armor is too good, or we get like repelling dash.
Yep. Okay, really dude? Oh! Pumpkins, gotta die.
Trying to help you assassinate the poison grub.
Thank you.
I'm gonna just list my accuracy at the same. Pretty good. Damage again. Ramp. Go to the moon. Oh, enrage grub, enrage grub.
Yeah, I see him. Yeah, he's dead. We got the team shots.
Grab team shots. Bro, these are all horrible.
Okay, I guess this is okay. I have to be really careful on freaking.
Are you close to people? Like, do you want that? Because I have a sniper.
I guess I'll just take it.
What do you want
to
do?
We can do spike, but yeah, I think. I have to be really. I'm just gonna run for my freaking life, yeah, because, like, I am so low for it spiked.
I want to open two of them.
That's a skull. Okay. I'm going the other way. Bye bye. Oh god! Dude, those projectiles almost hit me! Nice. Those projectiles from that fucking random ass dude almost freaking hit me, bruh. Holy shit. Oh, skull. Skull. Yeah, it does. I can only open one, sadly, but I got repelling dash, so it was very worth it, yeah. I need some freaking health. freaking sus. Oh, good thing I have repelling dash though. Just, oh, it's still scary. Fuck. Get the fuck away from me, you fucking assholes. Luckily, it's still, like, low enough to where I can melee stuff. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. There's a skull too. Shit. Oh. Bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Chill. Chill, chill, chill. Okay, one. Yeah, one skull dead. And this one, I'm helping you, helping you. Yep, got him.
I think I got my one damage.
Oh, oh god, oh god. Wait, do you have a Grave Dodger?
No.
Oh.
Pretty sure there's just a... Even if you have 1 HP, like, is that how we spawn? You know how we spawn with 1 HP?
Yeah.
In every new instance, you get one, like, protection.
Interesting.
One hit protection.
Holy frick. Oh, wait, no, I have bonus chests, big chests.
This guy got juiced anyway, I wouldn't have taken anything else.
Yeah, okay, and I'll take stamina, since I have repelling freaking dash.
Do you have legendary?
I have one legendary, and just do econ, because, like, the legendary isn't that good anyway.
I'm running, see you later.
Yep. Bye-bye. So how does your combo get reset if that does it? Oh, I see.
It's the only way it resets. And so combo is not like, I'm pretty sure it's like, it's, so to get one combo is pretty easy, then to get two combo it's harder to do than one combo, and then so on. So like, having five combos is really hard to keep.
Unless if you have that bulletproof with high chance.
Yeah, and with like repelling dash.
Yeah.
You know how to use it, yeah.
Wait, big.
Oh, whoops. Well, I have paycheck anyway. I think I'm getting lucky.
Another paycheck here. Do you want to stack it?
Yeah.
Reroll.
Yeah. Ooh, wait. Forced armor.
Big chests.
Oh my.
Hold on. No, dude. Do you have anything that I could sell or no?
Not really. I mean, like, if you got...
How much is this worth, then?
I can hear, I can give you this. I think I'd rather you use that than you I sell that. I don't really need
I don't... This isn't even enough, though, if I sell Bullseye. Yeah, because this is 652 and I have 332 right now.
Okay,
thank you.
And then just... Live your life with your money. All that. You don't have much of course.
Rigged totems. I don't have enough to buy. Whatever, dude. I don't care.
No, he's poisoned, but yeah. Armor.
Yeah, get your fucking part. Yeah, fuck you and your particles repelling dash. Oh. Repelling dash is insane.
Poison. Wait, do you have the poison thing, or who is eating poison?
Remember, I have the legendary mod that poisons.
Yeah, that's, I was like, this guy is just taking infinite damage.
Okay, wait.
Oh, yeah. I don't know who my healing thing though, because I just want armor.
Is it guaranteed armor though? Repelling dash level 2.
I mean,
two.
I got armor.
Sheesh.
So whatever.
Okay, yeah, wait. Do you have do you have big hearts or reinforced?
I mean, I have reinforced. Ooh, wait, hold on.
Streamer loot. Sheesh. Streamer loot or juiced for sure.
It's early. I'll take streamer loot.
Yeah, well, I need
actually,
the...
I guess I'll give you streamer loot. Wait,
okay, yeah. Reinforced? Yeah, reinforced. And then I'll give you reinforced back.
But yeah, well, this is the run that we have. I have 4 armor.
I have 2 armor.
Dude, this is...
Wait, oh wait, did you open your thing?
Yeah, whatever.
Rip. Do you have grenade mods?
Yeah, you have the streamer loot. No, I don't.
Oh, okay, well then I'll actually just...
Like?
Yeah. And the armor also helps for frickin' spiked chest stuff. Okay, I'm not a fan of these dual pistols, man. They don't do very frickin' much damage, actually. Like, they're supposed to have range to make up, but like it feels like it doesn't even that, not even that good on the range.
It's certainly not gonna do as much damage as freaking shotguns.
Okay, let me open really quick and then I'll drop this shit.
You get
gemstone.
No. So I got this damage.
Mm-hmm. I feel like we do need some more damage.
Oh my,
they're all falling off the map. Get your pumpkins out of here, repelling dash. Oh yeah, I still have to make that tier list video.
Yeah, freaking good luck.
Oh no. So we're just too used to freaking always clicking that shit instantly.
Nah, I'm used to being the first one, but yeah, I just don't know. not we're winning, like, it doesn't matter that much.
Which one damage?
If you were using rocket, then I would be more like.
I never have to use that gun ever again.
Yeah, or if you were using like freaking pasta or whatever else.
I don't have to use that gun ever if I don't want to either. So. Whoa, dude. You've been quiet, Waffle.
What do you mean?
Oh, did you say you were gonna go shower?
Yeah.
I forgot about that.
And I stubbed my toe on my way back.
That's unfortunate. Okay, hold on. Don't open.
Thirty star foam cup.
Oh, sorry. I forgot you didn't choose your thing.
What do you know about a dirty star foam cup?
It sounds like something that's not good.
Oh, chest that's good.
Huh?
Chest here for you.
Oh. What did you get?
Checklist.
Yeah, okay, yeah, that's what I was like, I hope that you had gotten.
Oh, frick, we should have, whatever.
Oh, well, yeah, well, I'll just fucking sell this thing, I guess.
A smelling za, Andy, or Salvage Cologne.
Okay. I'm good. I can re-roll for you because I only have 293.
Okay, go ahead.
Mobber beat the 4-5 with some hollow tips. I gotta start dropping bars. Fuck.
I feel kinda sick.
Parkour?
Yep.
Feel sick.
Yeah.
What you feeling sick about?
Just like I feel sick, like ill.
Ill.
That's
tough.
That's very tough.
Isn't that a gun in Destiny? Yeah, in Destiny.
That's why I said it.
Yeah.
Destiny jokes, how funny, dude. Oh.
Is that your reaction to all my awesome jokes?
he said.
Bro, what the frick, bro? I'm literally stuck.
Unfortunate.
You should not slow down from sliding.
Yeah.
Hoopa Uzi, you say you're gonna shoot me.
Okay, hold on, let me give you the. God damn, I'm just gonna get another freaking streamer loot. Holy shit. Which one here?
I'm see ya later, dude. Look at what we. Wait, how do I do it? Wait.
You melee it?
I need to nuke it. Yeah, I don't.
Whoa!
I didn't do anything, bro. Wait, do you have a bomb or something?
No. Oh!
Oh, shoot. Wait, do we have another one? Oh, whatever. Yeah, you gone?
Sure.
God, bro. I feel bread inside.
Bread?
Bread on the inside.
What you know about that bread?
What you know about that Cane's bread, though? Holy shit. That's good, bro. I'll take a nom nom out of that chom chom.
What in the frick is going on?
So, Philbin, did you say Popeyes has the best chicken?
Or, like,
Church's, bro. Church's is bussing.
I honestly like Chick-fil-A just as much as Popeye, probably.
Really?
Yeah.
It's good. I really like Chick-fil-A, but.
I don't know. You know?
I mean, yeah, like. Oh, whoa, did I take damage? I don't know. Shit.
It's not like crispy fried chicken legs and all that shit. It's like kind of different.
Yeah, so like, depending on what I want, if I want like the crispy, crunchy, then I would be Popeyes. And if I want just like whatever, like just like, I don't even know, whatever the super unique flavoring of Chick-fil-A is.
Peanuts.
What?
Peanut oil.
Sure. Yeah, whatever the religious oils that they use.
Okay, well, I risked it for the biscuit. Okay, hold on. Let me open. I forgot. I need to give you some things here. Streamer loot, big chest.
Wait,
chests.
What the hell?
What?
We suck. We didn't get anything from that totem.
What do you mean? It's crystals.
Oh, wait, what? Is it? Oh, I'm freaking dumb. Ooh, special delivery?
I also have special delivery.
Okay, I'm gonna get that and then I'll just give it to you.
Should I get another special delivery or Tony's black card?
Do you have Tony's black card already?
Yes, level
okay,
1.
Yeah,
what, Tony's black card?
Yeah. Is it 16% or what is it?
Now, at level 2, it's 15%.
Oh, what the hell?
Isn't that the original number?
Yeah.
Yeah, so like so original
you
level 1.
Double stacked it. Equate back to the original. Oh, I haven't been on this map all day today.
Yep.
I'm gonna do some investigation.
Oh, whoa.
Skulls.
He's dead. Oh, I just repelling dash that shit. Get that shit out of my face. Get that coin out of my face.
Get out of my face.
Save me a piece of that corn. Oh, you want me to save you a piece of that corn?
Hey, save me a piece of that corn.
Oh god, wait. Ah! Oh god, okay. Oh, I just died.
No,
wait, I died through armor? How? I had armor, but I died.
What the hardcore is that?
Run for your life. Yeah, I don't know how I had armor but died. Okay, but okay, sure. Okay, I'm gonna give you this checklist.
What does that mean? Oh, literal checklist.
Yep. Cause yeah, that was one of the purple ones. Yes. Oh my gold armor. Wait, do we have reinforced? So we can get just full armor. Do you have reinforced? Cause ooh, is this? Okay, you think this is worth though spending that?
Yeah, I think so.
I have to sell though.
How much max? Yeah.
75.
Okay, you should do. I don't know. What do you think? Do you want this? Help it.
Oh, I got 150. Oh, God. Well, back to 75. Unfortunate.
Oops.
Unfortunate.
Oh, I should have given you the crystal.
Ghost. Hold on. Let me see. Gemstones. I guess I can just get rid of sniper turret. How much is this going to give me? 1,087.
It's pretty useless now. 100%.
Okay. That's actually perfect, and now I can't reroll or do jack shit, so, oh boy.
Oh,
but I have, yeah, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 armor now, holy crap, that's actually crazy. You're getting more kills than me, so I'll just give you, you can just have that, you can stack it with the other one.
Fuck, I still got blocked from everything. Questionable.
Yep.
I don't deserve that.
No, you do not. Just honestly stand behind. Oh, what? Just stand behind me and so I can repel everything.
Oh, wait, that's an epic.
Sorry, I handled everything as like chill as I possibly could.
Oh. I can't repel that. Yeah, dude, I mean, I feel you, man.
Hey, when nuke him, he's getting
poisoned. Yeah, he's dead. I lost some armor there, unfortunately, but, okay, let me just open these, and then here I'll...
Are you watching your stream? Do you show as a viewer?
I don't know.
Wait, do you have reinforce?
Yeah, I do. Wait. Okay, wait, yeah, I can get... I do have reinforced though.
It doesn't matter. Oh.
Damage shot? Do you think I should get damage shot or another reinforced level 2?
I have full armor. Are you?
I have full armor.
Okay, get damage shot. I don't be getting hit at all.
Did you stay away from drama like a porcupine, yeah.
Is that right?
You know, I get at least in my Deco and Yame, dude. Come on, no.
Is that right?
It's a whole different song, though. Called Star Wave.
Not Fantasy Star Online.
No, but you're gonna talk that shit, so you know what I'm not nearly.
Okay, hold on, let me give you the... Oh wait, you still had the stuff. Oops. Oh well.
Thanks, Sirik. It was a good time for this. Always appreciate the scratch.
Wait, what? You said what?
Good thing bringing it up. You know, always appreciate this track. I can. There was never a bad time to listen to this. So. I can't think of one situation that would be bad.
If you're me.
Speed.
Speed.
Is upgrade only good if we upgrade our legendary or epic thing? Pumpkin boy is everywhere.
I can hear Waffle. God damn it. Because I've heard this song, so it's just fucking I understand what's going on right now. It's just
the beat's so hard behind it.
It is not even that good. Wait, I have it, I think, yeah.
Why is that 50 million views? This isn't even mainstream music and it has 50 million views.
Oh my god.
Wait, did I actually
drop
this?
Yeah.
Yeah, what a hater, bro. You need to learn to adapt. All repelling
dash. Hey.
He's got to adapt, adapting, bro.
Yeah, his ears need to adapt.
Ears need to adapt.
Yeah, not to that trash. It doesn't.
Alright, I bet this bro's made hella bank account off this song. It is far from trash.
You know how many trash songs have millions of hits and views and...
It's not even mainstream music, that's the thing. It's not even mainstream music yet, it still has 50.
Okay, you know how many dumbass memes have millions of people that have seen
that's
the
stupid.
Memes?
No, this is an art. Fuck your memes. Don't even compare that.
Some art music, that belongs in the trash, maybe. It belongs in a dump. It.
Hey, you couldn't even program a Vocaloid, dude. This brain is bigger than your whole.
Hey, I'm not saying that he's not good at making music or like skilled or talented. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying the song is actually shit. That's what I'm saying. All right, let me give you this stuff.
If you can make a better song, then you could say that.
Honestly, the song that freaking me and Felvin made today is better than that shit. Let me tell you that right now.
It's over 15 million views then. Post it. I'll see it. Run it, man. Run that shit.
Just because it's better doesn't mean it's going to get more views. That's not how it works.
Okay. I mean, I don't know. If it's good, then it'll catch.
It's also, like, just not even done. We just worked on it.
Sure.
Okay, so right.
What do you
want to
do?
You do damage.
Bro wants to talk like he has 15 mil on a song.
Dude, I'm like I said, I'm not even saying that like I'm better than that guy. I'm just saying that that song is ass. That is all I'm saying.
Well, I mean, ass is great, so nice compliment.
You crack me up, dude.
You know, I stand firm in my beliefs, and there's nothing you can do. I am a martyr. I will die for this shit. I will strap a grenade on my chest.
Let's see. Bam. 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 I don't know what I should get here. I guess we're just gonna get that. Okay.
I'm about to go smoke some herbal.
Wait, what the? Hold on. You see something? What the heck?
I think Bo lives in Japan too, because all of like his the way his music videos look. I'm not sure.
Let's see. Tasty orange. Ooh. It's so expensive, but I want to buy it. Oh, thank you.
I'm pretty rich. I was anyway.
I can reroll.
Okay, go ahead. I'll get it.
Ooh, repelling dash if you want another level of that.
Yeah, what level do you have?
I have level 2. Tasty orange is pretty good.
Why do I have so many kills?
Do you have Tasty Orange? Didn't I give you that earlier or something? Another copy?
Sir, do you even drink mud water? That's not enough.
Wait, hold on, Waffle. Wait, how many? What is your? You don't have it?
I don't have it at all.
Can you buy this one? And then I oh.
Close.
Unfortunate. Okay. All right, then let's just move on. But what were you saying, Waffle?
You don't even drink smart water, though, do you?
I mean, if it was given to me, sure, but, like, I don't really go out of my way to, like, buy smart water.
It's almost like I could tell that.
What?
He's saying you drink dumb water. Bro, that's not even possible.
Delvin's just being rude. I never even said that.
I've never been rude in once in my entire life.
Yeah, like every sentence you say.
Why? Because he's making fun of your crypto.
Did it kill you so I should show some fucking emotion? You've said every word the exact same since I met you.
Really? I don't even know if that's the that guy.
I mean, except you know your voice is deeper, I guess that counts. So that means you're welcome. I remember when you were like a bunny rabbit.
What?
What?
Yeah. I remember.
Question mark.
What does that even mean?
I was there for that.
What does that even mean?
It means you're a squeaker.
Why is that a bunny rabbit?
Because bunnies squeak.
What?
I didn't know that. Fun fact.
You ever heard a bunny like up in your face and it's like beep beep beep? I don't know. Well, I had a bunny for like 5 days one time.
And then what, you killed it or something?
No, he died. You fucking, what the fuck is wrong with you? I don't hate animals, I hate people.
I'm just messing with you, bro. Chill.
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 I understand. Now you think I'm just.
I'm just joking
people.
With you. Chill. Relax.
I'm not at me like that. Damn, bro. I love bunnies. Actually, I ran over a bunny when I was driving home right one night, dude, and I felt so bad that it bothered me the rest of the night.
That is unfortunate, dude.
I'm pretty sad. But like, if it was a person, I would have felt less bad.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah. Yeah. I was like, sweet little bunny, you didn't know it was coming, you didn't know better.
We're
yeah.
not done. We're
I was just looking at the totem. I don't know where the guy is, though. Yeah. Oh, he's over here.
Did I freeze him on my what? Wait, what am I? Dude, I suck. I'm whiffing on this PNG.
No, the thingy. Should I big chest or streamer loot? Because I don't want this poison strike, actually. Because, like.
Give it to me then.
Oh, okay. Here. I'll just do this, and then you can have the level 2 version, because I ain't even gonna.
Okay. What is this? Elemental explosion. Bro, let's not throw.
I'm gonna listen to some MGK and Glaive.
Is that right?
Yep. Oh no, this one's pretty much.
Wait, this is the sucky map, we gotta kill everything.
Yep. Does people spawn behind us or no on this
I
map?
I don't think they spawn there now.
Y'all gonna die here.
Not today.
It's not the sewer or whatever the other thing was.
That in the garage.
Bruh.
I'm getting the hell out of here. Holy shit.
There you did, bro. He said, I'll see you.
I don't have any AoE, and that's kind of the problem right now,
yeah,
actually.
We, I don't think either of us do. I mean, I guess I have the poison thing, but it's like not.
It's not that big of an AoE.
It's not like it kills things instantly, AoE. It's just like it applies stacks of poison.
Oh, I can't listen to the song. I figured that one out. Time to listen to some other stuff.
Why don't you listen to Between the Roses?
I'll kill myself tonight.
No. Wait, don't open? Okay. Open
oh,
the...
there's God, whatever.
That shit would happen. Oh, that would
Wait,
happen.
That's not... Yeah. What the fucking... How did that even drop?
Already struggle not crashing my car on the way home from work every night.
Jesus
so that's
Christ.
Definitely not going to help anything.
Do we need to figure out if there's like some modern day Bomberman to play?
What's wrong with the old ones?
How are we supposed to play that?
You know, Parsec or something?
I mean, I just. Wait, how? Wait, what, like on an emulator or something?
Yeah.
Wait, so you have Bomberman, what is it called? Ultra or Blitz or something?
Well, I mean, I don't know which one is the best one. I like. 64 is pretty cool. Bomberman 64.
Is that multiplayer?
I think. I'm not sure.
All the power ups, though.
Yeah, I mean, yeah. We could figure out which one to get for sure.
Let's just go scale.
But that sounds pretty fun actually. Yeah. Would want to play some of that.
You know how much it sucks having like a 40-minute drive like to work and then back, and then it's like the whole time you're driving you're like, you know, I could go a little bit faster and turn this wheel a little bit more, and I would not feel anymore. But yeah.
Jesus, dude.
The only reason I haven't yet is because my like brother basically got in a wreck and it fucked my mom up bad, like you know, emotionally.
Yeah.
In the hospital for 2 months. and I couldn't do that there. Cause yeah, I probably wouldn't make it out. And I don't wanna do that there.
Dude, but like, so it's, but any way that you're gonna freaking, you know, do anything that's gonna cause you self-harm is just off limits then, because then it doesn't matter. Like,
wait,
it's,
I'm actually about to die, bro.
Uh-oh. Okay, let me just run.
That's like a little bit too PTSD, you know?
So you're saying like, oh, like if you freaking did something else and you like killed yourself or something, you think that your mom's gonna be like, oh, well, he just did it. He did it differently, so oh well, it's fine. You think that's what's gonna happen? No.
I have the month.
Okay.
I mean, I could go to one of those states where it's like legal assisted suicide.
Don't you have to have like a mental illness for that or something?
Oh, I'm pretty sure I do. Yeah. I'm trying to go to the doctor. It's just things have been complicated.
Nice so, big chest, dude.
Yeah.
One of these days.
I could have just gotten it for actually selling shit, so well.
I'm gonna be going to the doctor though, and hopefully they can tell me what the fuck is wrong with me.
Damn, bro. What?
Other than everything else going on.
Oh, just get that. Hell yeah.
Who's Tony?
This guy. Right, this guy right here. See him?
Yeah. He's ugly.
That's beta, Tony. He's not even fully released. Here's all the sellable items, by the way.
Okay. This is all bad. Can I do reroll?
No. Let me see. Hey, guys.
Okay. Yes, I get. Yeah.
All this stuff back then. Wait, I have no HP.
Bro, I can't listen to Just Pretend by Bad Omens, because that song legitimately fucks me up.
Damn.
And it's
oh, that's not good. Sucks. Yeah. I just got a greed perk, Felvin, from that. It's like lose 10% of your max HP, but then you get a random thing. And I got max health greatly increased, but lose crystals when taking damage.
Wow, that's crazy. Not like that does anything at all. I need to just like chill, bro, because I am.
You're low.
At zero HP.
Well, I got aggro on me, so.
I'm just gonna blink away at this guy with my tiny gun. Just get out of there. I also
I'm just repelling all of his stuff, so I'm chilling. Like I have,
he does have that
freaking
that
repelling
that
dash.
Though, so
yeah.
Can I help you, like a Destiny guy?
No. Oh, black hole. Where did that come from?
Easy. Oh wait, the keys. Yeah. Okay.
I still beat the game.
Oh, a run. Yeah. Alright, so now I don't have to use dual pistols, and then wait, is it just blade launcher? I think that's the only thing. Yeah, that I have left to do.
And your windshield is 3.
Yes, it is, I believe.
Two more, one blade launcher, and then the last you can use a minigun or something like that.
Wait.
Right?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
I think I just spent keys and it didn't give me nothing. What? Hold on, I got robbed. Wait, hold on, let me quit to lobby and then just re-invite me, because I want to get something to freaking...
You need to get fucked, buddy.
Okay, so I actually do have everything, all the mods
maybe
and perks unlocked.
Happened.
Maybe, but like it works for you, right? So.
It's fine, man.
Nice. What, bro? What is this?
It's spending keys.
Yeah. Okay, maybe it's because I just unlocked everything, or something.
Okay, whatever, bro. Let's Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Two more.
Wait, so how does this blade launcher work? Is it like Eviscerator?
It's infinite beers.
I see.
That's the whole point. You need to line them up. And you like spam it.
Oh.
I listen to some Silverstein. No, dude, fuck the emo music. I gotta listen to trap music to avoid sadness.
Damn.
You know?
I feel it.
All that emo shit's just sad. Crying about stuff. I can't do it right now. Or else I'll start crying.
Energy rings.
Uh-oh. Are we gonna be okay here?
I just took a sip, yep.
Oh my god, okay. Whoa, there's pumpkins already? Hello? Why is there already pumpkins?
Dude, wait. What was that invisible thing? Dude, they're invisible in the water.
I don't like this. I don't like this.
Okay, nice. See, that was worth the two chests.
Double critical.
Well, I need to set up.
I want the frickin' luck chest, but I don't know if I want homing thorns.
That's not too bad. As long as we don't get that guy. This is basically probably the worst map. Alright, let me see how much this is real quick. Oh, 20%? That's pretty good. Yeah, let's do it. Homing thorns is not that bad. Because they're pretty slow.
I guess.
You can outrun them without slide speed.
Oh god.
What the hell is going on, bro?
Whoa, how did I just take damage? What the fuck?
Look, easy, free, two chests.
Yep.
My longest nightmare run solo was with the blade launcher.
Really?
Yep.
Interesting.
I got really lucky, but like, I just obviously shows that the weapon's not bad.
Yeah, I mean, it has built-in, you know, AoE.
Yeah.
I mean, the crossbow also has that built-in AoE.
Yeah, but like, you have to kiss them. Like, it's like, just, I don't know. I don't like it.
Okay,
you
dude.
You have no choice but to kiss them, or else you do 2 damage.
I guess.
Oh my god, my grenade landed before that happened. Hold on, I'm gonna check the inside of here. I feel like this has got to be one of the first maps that he made, because this is like, he put like, why does this map have so much detail? This has to be like the very first one. He was like, his favorite one. I accidentally pressed the whatever. What the gold heart?
Yep. Yeah. Reroll.
Dude, is there much money do you have?
234.
Okay, I'll reroll next time. Mm.
I don't really want any of this. So.
Reroll?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bro, why is it so bad? What the fuck? Okay, I'm just gonna take the fucking snake grenade. And oh, I have exactly 117. What do you think I should buy?
Icon.
I guess.
Ooh.
Econ.
Econ. Now we're losing all of our health.
Wait, what do you mean? What was the other one?
Do energy rings on this one?
Oh, was the other one energy rings?
Yeah, I think so.
Oh, yeah, I didn't even know that. Yeah, that's definitely not freaking
healing chest with energy rings.
Fuck that. That sounds
on
like
this
ass.
Map, like now with hindsight, this map is so bad. For any
would it been guaranteed this map, or is it like random?
I mean, who knows? Nobody knows that. It's impossible to know. But like, hindsight now, since we got this map here, like, wait. So you're saying? You think that it could be that, like, okay, hold on, wait, we gotta kill them.
Oh, lord. Ah! Okay, hold on, I'm gonna run over to the other side of the map, because... Oh, my frick! Oh, god, dude,
wait,
frick. I'm 2 HP.
Got another one.
Oh, he's frozen, he's frozen, he's frozen, 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 frozen. He's dead.
Nice. Bro, how many of my boys still used to get out of here?
Whoa, he's aimbotting.
He's dead.
We're gonna make some music.
Stillies.
This show is so funny when I figured out it was his actual name.
I want health just to freaking be safe here.
And then he showed me his life.
Cause I have 2
like,
H freaking P. Did he change his name to that?
No, that's his middle name.
Oh, okay. I mean that makes more sense then. That's not that surprising. If it was a first name, that'd be more surprising. I do actually kind of like this weapon. It's decent.
Right.
Yeah.
I like the weapon.
Do you have our blockers still?
So what does blocker mean again? What is that? What do they do?
It means they have more health and their attacks are weak.
Huh, okay.
So you're supposed to tank damage. There's a blocker for skull and blocker crab.
Yeah, I remember the crabs more.
Not that their attacks are weak, but their attacks are trash compared to like a launcher crab or fire skull or lightning skull.
Yeah. Do you think that the heart is more value than the armor if you don't have the reinforced?
Yeah, and also if you will get help from the heart, if you're not just boosting your max upgrade.
So what you think of this game, Waffle? Are you trying to play this game?
I'm good, bro.
You don't like Crab Champions?
Not my particular thing.
Oh my god. Whoa, frick. Whoa.
Peep has a song with like two legendary ass rappers, and I swear in the song he like outshines both of them. Get fucked. This is too good, bro.
Hell yeah, bro. What happened to Young Prince Reptar?
Hey, what do you mean he still exists? I was thinking about making that my rap name, honestly. It's like, no one's ever heard of that shit before. They'd be like, what the fuck is that?
Where does that name exist right now, though? Tell me that.
Me?
I mean, but like, it's not your name on Steam, it's not anything anymore.
It's my Instagram name.
Okay.
But my Instagram is blacked out right now.
Get that, I guess.
Like, I took everything off there. Yeah. I did that a long, long time ago, though. My Instagram's been blacked out for a long time.
Wait, do you have anything with good loot? Like, any loot perks to open this chest or what?
Nope. Ooh.
That one is crystals. I never even got on it for real because for the past couple years, you know, just to avoid drama, you know?
Yeah,
I
feel it.
I haven't had the app on my phone since I bought a new phone.
You're wrong.
Yeah, how much money do you have?
For a month.
585.
Oh.
Yeah.
Damn, dude. Yeah, this.
To avoid the drama.
I mean, dude. Yeah, social media is fucking toxic as shit. So yeah. I mean.
But it's like I want to go talk.
What?
Yeah.
I guess I'll try to get sharpshooter. Okay.
Trying to.
Yeah.
I'm gonna listen to Polo Sock.
Oh my god, what's going on? Yeah, I am weak
socks,
right now,
bro.
Like, cause I have run into some like melee mod.
Hey sir, I'm gonna buy you a pair of Polo Socks.
Why?
Okay. You know why.
Ow! How is he hitting me, bro? Chill! Jesus fucking Christ!
See if I can get close to him and freeze him. Okay, never mind. Bad idea.
Oh, he's frozen, he's frozen, he's frozen. DPS.
I'm gonna hide behind the wall. I'm gonna hide behind the wall and wait for my ice bear to eat him.
Bro,
right,
I can't hit him. Okay, he's freaking hiding from me.
I'm gonna just hide and spray him.
Ah, I'm 1 HP. No.
He's dead. Almost. I'm gonna slap him. I don't know.
Sarah, will you accept your gift of Polo Sock?
I mean, what kind of person would I be to? Wait. Did you get armor as a choice? Oh, you already. Okay. I have I can give you a reinforced stack.
No.
Did I get? Oh, nope. Frick. Okay, I'll just drop that. Wait. Pick up the reinforced.
Why?
Don't you have one?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah.
It's a stack.
Yeah, holy crap, I need to get damage. I need to get rid of these melee things. I'm gonna just melee for now. My gun does zero damage.
Uh-oh.
It's over.
What?
You want some Polo Socks?
What is that?
Polo Socks?
I don't know what that is.
Socks?
Why are they polo?
They're polo for a reason.
They're what?
They're polo for a reason.
I don't know what that is.
It's a brand.
Oh, it's a brand.
Yeah.
Oh, uppercut. Nice.
I'm gonna go see how much some Polo Socks cost right now, and I will buy us all Polo Socks.
Is that right?
Oh.
No,
oh,
random.
Much,
fuck
bro.
It. Fucking Elemental isn't even good anyway.
Bro. 6 pair of polo socks, only $30.
So who are you gonna give the other 2 pairs to? Or are you just gonna keep them for yourself for like
Sam
some spare?
Sam doesn't need no polo socks.
Yes.
He ain't gonna use them, right?
Wait, actually, why would Felvin use polo socks?
Felvin might need some polo socks in his life.
Why are you saying that?
You don't know, dude. He might need to, like, just put out some polo socks. If that happens, then, you know.
What the fuck?
He doesn't have to worry about that. I got him.
But I mean, then by that metric, if you're saying that about Felvin, then Sam could also use polo socks.
No, I don't know about Sam.
Oh my! Bunked on my head.
Like that's gonna be my housewarming gift, y'all.
Is that right?
Kelly and I'm gonna bring y'all some polo socks.
Wait, can I even open if I have 58 out of 175? Divided by 175 times 33%.
Oh shit, bro. I'm about to break my heart with this old peep song probably, bro.
Uh-oh.
Shit. I start crying, bro. Mute the screen, fuck.
yeah, you can.
Okay, I have to take no damage. Huh?
Yeah, it costs 33, right?
Like 33%, yeah.
Yeah, so it's because you technically have 33. So you technically have 0.331428571429. So like barely.
Holy shit. Actually insane. Well, time to run for my life. I'm just gonna hide, by the way. I'm just gonna oh god, okay. I'll just shoot that shit over there and I have to watch my back to make sure nothing's trying to sneak up on me.
I haven't listened to this song in so long, but I'm vibing, bro. Let's get it. If you heard what I was listening to, you'd be like, what the fuck? Because this one guy sounds so weird, bro.
There's a secret thing, but let me freaking open this first. Oh, wait, it costs exactly 58, but it let me open it without dying. Because I had 58.
Well, that's at 331428571429. So you technically have 0.001 health left.
Hell yeah.
If the game doesn't round up the whole numbers.
Oh, God.
Is there
I checked and there was.
Oh, there was.
I got poison shot. What are you using again? Oh, here you go. Have that poison shot.
Do you have a legendary something or a
nope.
Skill chest?
Skill is probably fine.
Here's another running simulator.
Yep.
I have no HP. I'm gonna do a slapping simulator.
Well, I have no HP and I have no freaking armor. Nothing but a blade launcher to my name. Well, what you gonna do with those polo socks? He said, "Oh." TOS, huh?
Yeah.
Does grip tape even do anything on this gun?
I have no idea. To be honest.
You won't be.
Fuck it, I'll just
I'll be
see.
Explaining the polo socks. You know.
Wait, what?
I'm gonna tell somebody else. I'm like, yo. I just yogurt. It's a polo sock. You
know? Yep.
And
ooh.
Then I'm gonna hit him with a. I just hit a flip. It's a polo flip. Wow.
Is that right?
Yeah. I wonder if he's using the polo socks or the polo flip.
Is she really?
Now I have, that's a big question.
Am I streaming? Yeah.
And do you have streamer loot?
Oh, streamer loot. No, I don't, but I can buy it.
Now that's a big question. If he's wearing socks with the Santas, because if he's doing that, I'm not sure about it anymore. But, you know, I'll just respect it for what it is.
Do you want this? Because I hate this perk.
What is it? Hell no, bro.
Just sell it, because I only have 50, so just... There's nothing, 50 crystals, yes, because I can't even do anything anyway, so just sell it.
That is useless. Yeah, can you give me your armor thing?
You have the reinforced, not me. Yeah.
Oh my god, Sarah, I'm listening to this shit. You might remember this shit, but
no,
I don't know. That shit, I used to be like, you're 1,000 miles away. I'm 1,000 miles.
I don't remember that.
Dude, that shit used to crack you up because you were like, what is that?
I forgot about that, I guess.
Hell yeah.
I can't, I can't buy this.
That was during the time, bro.
I only have 50.
Nah, I'm 1,000
miles away.
Here, wait, can I reload? Oh, discounted wine.
Efficiency. If you need efficiency, there's
what
one.
Color polo socks y'all want? They're just socks.
Yeah, but why are you saying polo?
Cause they're so bad.
Like, so what?
So then, obviously, both me and Felvin want black then. Obviously.
Wait, so like, why do you need to say, why don't you just say socks if they're just socks?
Because they aren't, no. They're
and why are you
they're
saying?
Polo socks.
So then what about
the brand.
So what about, why is that so special?
Oh,
like
really
the
even.
Quality of the fabric or what?
Oh yeah, it's just quality. I'll say it's big quality. We got 72% polyester, you got 26% cotton, and 2% spandex. What do you think about those facts?
I totally know the difference between those.
Oh, you'll be able to tell.
Yeah.
Dude, I got you. Don't even worry about it. What kind of person would not accept a free pair of socks? Especially polo socks, bro? You're out of this world if you didn't.
You're a funny guy, Waffle.
Is that right?
Yeah. I think Waffle is just losing his fucking marbles at this point. He's just like, he can't stop thinking about polo socks. Like, he doesn't just know. That's all he can think about now because your mind is so fried. And understandably, but I'm just saying. Am I wrong?
No. Yeah, today was tough, bro. Like, today was abnormally tough. So, yeah, this is how I'm handling it.
Oh crap.
Oh, whoa.
It's not us.
Oh, yeah. Oh my lord.
There's another one over there.
Oh, please leave me alone. There's skulls and okay, I'm going to try to get up there with you. No, actually it's fine. I need to be able to freaking circle around.
Yeah, the elements with the minigun is like, the minigun is the only viable element. What is he thinking with this? Procs at 10% every time, like, does not.
Okay, really? Bro! Okay, I'm 1 HP, I'm just, fuck.
Did you get out of there? He's going after me.
Oh wait, yeah, I do have streamer loot, so you should probably wait. The frick. Okay, I'm 1 HP. God damn it.
It's fine. This is a super good map for looping.
Excuse me while I chop my feet off and put them in the fucking fryer with some barbecue sauce, bro.
That's a new one, bro. Yeah,
I mean, I'm gonna get a little creative with it. I'm getting pretty lame and worn out in my old ways.
So what, your balls are gone, your feet are gone, your toes are gone, like what else is... What do you have?
I got my arms and stuff.
I see.
So that he can still play games.
Yeah, I do.
Play guitar.
That'd be tough. Imagine not having arms, dude. I would rather you just fucking kill me.
Oh my god. Dude. Oh my god.
I was gonna say it. Dude. You're building me some robotic ass arms. I do not want any part of this shit. Like, I'm good.
Oh, crabs. Whoa, there's a lot of people. You got a freaking whole clan over here. Wait, is that like a zombie game? Yeah, I think I remember that actually. Holy shit.
But also, there's PvP, and the PvP, there's like a bow that has wall hacks.
I do not remember that.
I think that's the thing that you use. Wait, I'm critting. What the heck?
Oh god.
Dude, I'm frozen.
No, not frozen, please. Oh.
Oh, dude, my sleeping medicine is starting to work. That means all brain activity is ceasing to exist.
Oh,
and
shit.
That's what we like to hear. That's a poggers.
In the chat? Fuck. Poggers
sure.
In the chat?
There you go.
I appreciate that. You forgot about streamer loot, but you actually got a purple and I didn't, so I guess what the hell.
You're streaming.
Yeah, because I only have 1 HP.
What'd you get?
I forgot our ultra shot.
Bro, I'm about to listen to some $50 phone, bro. Holy shit. You know? You ever just eat styrofoam cups?
What the? Nope.
Okay.
Dude, there's so much shit, there's so much shit, there's so much shit! I have 1 HP, so I can't really do much to anything, because I don't... No! Oh my god, I got frozen. Frick, I almost died.
I'll throw Felvin's ring.
Oh my god.
Get your one hit protection. Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if the frozen thing, me getting frozen, like, counted or what. It's my one hit protection, so.
Dude, what in the.
Okay. Honestly, maybe I should have died last second for free health. Do I get anything for surviving even?
I don't know. Maybe he added this secret thing that changed that. Oh, I just don't hit the dude the crystals yet. So let's just see what we're working with. Oh, this is maybe good for you?
Yeah, it is. I want to get this tasty orange or this grim reaper, though.
I'm buying the tasty.
Okay, thank you. I can just reroll.
Yeah, go ahead. You have how much money do you have?
1590.
Okay. This is all legend. I mean,
I mean, this one is on sale. Sheesh, thank you.
Yeah, you just reroll that.
There we go. Oh my god, you should definitely get. I can get special.
Oh my god, it's all good.
Okay, yeah, so all I can do is reroll now. That's all I can afford doing.
Do you know what Slim Jim's full name is?
No.
Jonathan.
I think it's Slimothy James.
That's insane.
Slimothy James.
Yeah, I don't know, because I want the armor too, but I guess it's... But this is on sale. Okay.
A reroll?
Oh, can you buy? How far are you off from this?
I only have 459.
Okay, reroll. Oh wait, now I can get these. Wait, that might actually... Hold, wait. No, it's so good. Wait, do you have special delivery?
Yes.
Okay.
Yep. Happy Star Wars Day, boys. Yep.
Oh, I can... No, I threw, bro. I threw.
What?
I rerolled when there was the armor and I was able to sell something.
Rip.
Whatever. I'm the one... Wait, I'm the one who queued the timer. What the hell is that? Wait, he's froze. Wait, I might have fallen for that.
Oh god, oh god.
Wait, he's ow! He's poisoned. No, he loses. He's just poisoned. He's too poisoned to even, like, do anything about life.
Wait, I have streamer.
Yeah, what the hell, I don't know.
Okay, let's see here. Is there some secret shit over here, actually? No, I don't think there is. Holy crap, I took advantage of that black hole crystal.
Yeah, oh yeah, black hole is like insane with that gun as well.
Yep. Streamer loot.
Whatever. I have other things. No, I'm not doing that.
Yeah, fuck that. You have repelling dash though, right? So I mean, it's like,
yeah,
not
like
that bad for you at least, but one. Yeah, for me it sucks.
Like, if we weren't trying to do the nightmare five row thing, then yeah, I'd be like, I have repelling dash to do it.
All right, fellas, I think I'm about to try to crash.
Alrighty.
Yeah,
later, waffle.
Later.
Bye.
Hopefully tomorrow shall be better.
Hopefully, dude. That would be awesome.
It would be awesome. But, it's gonna take some time. I think.
I mean, yep, that's. Yeah.
I don't know. But we'll see. Alright, y'all.
Later, Waffle. Peace.
Bro, I just got one time.
Oh, wait, you died? Okay. Shit is okay. It's they're just all in there and they have poison ants and shit. Wait, okay, yeah. Yeah, tasty orange is so good on this weapon. It's actually so good. Hello? Oh.
You good?
Yep. I just saw a dude behind me. So yeah, I'm full. On health. Last guy, hopefully? Yep. Okay, hold, wait for streamer loot. Supercharged. Oh man. I'm just gonna get supercharged. There was a special delivery, but I just really wanted that supercharged.
I mean, yeah, that's fine.
What's this? Which one do you think Spike Strikes is not good, or?
Cause you just run. Like, the thorns and Spike, you just run. Like, it. But like the freaking shrapnel, bro, no matter how far you run,
yeah, like, it just chases you down. whoa, there's a special crab boy, holy.
Trying to
sniper crab.
Yeah, I'm trying to get rid of his.
I just pushed one of the crabs off as soon as he jumped up, and he's like, hey.
I'm shooting the rock over there.
Oh, there's a frickin' dude. They're underneath in the middle area ish. Well, behind over here, sniper.
Oh, what the?
Oh, whoa, Jesus!
Oh, there's another one.
Yeah.
Poison crab. I'll poison the poison crab. The one.
Whoa!
What kind of physics is that?
Get him. Oh, you died. Oh, my lord. Okay, wait for. Oh, wait.
Ow, my freaking ears, bro.
What the heck happened?
Freaking open the thing. Critical?
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah, honestly, I just prefer the auto. Like, even I feel like the auto is actually just. I feel maybe I'm picking the wrong stuff, but like. I feel like the. It feels like the auto shotgun is stronger than the minigun whenever I use it.
I think, like, the thing is, though, is, like, you know, the elements for sure. That makes a big difference, cause like freezing and poisoning stuff is actually, oh shit. Yeah, like freezing and poisoning stuff is like way too good. And the minigun, as you were saying, is like the auto rifle would probably be fine with it too, but those are the only two. Streamer loot.
How much health do you have?
Max?
Yes.
325.
No, let me do it.
Okay, I actually just can't afford anything because, like, I bought big trusts and I just saw that and it wasn't on sale, so. Yeah, I can, like, shoot those crystals and. Collector might be decent. I have like a level 2, level 4, level 2, level 2, level 2, level 3, 3. Let me see how much it goes up by. Thank you. Yeah, 4% for each perk level. I mean, that is pretty good.
Also get this chest right there with Shinra.
Oh, yeah. Oh, gold fire turrets. Sheesh.
Do you run gemstone?
I think. Wait. I think maybe last time I did then, because I thought I did, but no, it's only tasty orange, so. You want to use it, or?
Not enough islands.
Yeah, I can shoot. Try to shoot those crystals back there to reroll. Like, get enough for a reroll.
How much money do you have?
57.
Ooh. Yeah, do that.
Okay. How much does it cost to reroll?
197.
Okay. So boom, and then I have 61 now, and then yeah, you can shoot. There's two more crystals back here if you need a little bit more money. There's nothing I can do anyway, so.
Bro, why isn't this on run?
Wait a minute. Okay.
Do you have big hearts?
I don't. I have big chests and streamer loot. 325 max.
How much am I get? Oh my god, this big crystal is big money. I might be able to sell something else.
No, oh god. Yeah.
If it was one hit, then I would
fear. Plus, it's not even worth for health right now. We don't need the health that badly.
Oh, chill.
Oh god. I'm fine. I haven't seen gold dice in a long time. Is that a legendary perk it now?
Yeah, it's a legendary.
Oh shit, that is.
It's not even that insane anyway. It's only 20%. They nerfed it. It's not 50% anymore.
Whoa!
Is this a greed totem? Oh shoot.
What totem? Oh shit. I think I've gotten like picked up the greed perks the last two times, so I'll let you do it because I might be pushing my luck.
Oh, easy.
What?
Oh, whatever. Well, I got
Alright, hold on.
Really good. I got the fall damage one, and then I got the enemy health also increased though, so that was bad.
RIP.
I wonder if that's the boss.
If what's the boss?
If that greed perk increases the health of the boss.
Oh. Yeah, I that's a good question.
But I at least I have 6,000 max health now.
Hell yeah.
I'm taking damage here.
Just gonna get this, yeah.
Holy frick, I'm tired.
Oh god! Frick, I took like one damage from jumping into the fire. Yeah, I'm actually kind of tired, yeah. Wait, holy shit, why are they so grouped right here?
That's kind of good for you, right?
Yeah. That's what I'm saying. Let's me kill a bunch of them and stack. Oh, god! And stack tasty frickin' orange. Oh lord. Oh skulls. Okay.
Just blockers. Yeah. Okay. There's so many people behind.
Holy shit, yeah.
I'm gonna just focus.
Oh my god. Okay, I mean, I'm gonna touch that fire a little bit, because holy shit.
A large majority of them are poisoned. Where the hell?
Streamer, no. And big chests.
Bro, we're gonna win. We're gonna win this one. It's the second to last thing.
Wait, I actually have the fire turret legendary perk, so I think I'm gonna get enhanced turrets.
I'm running. Yeah, it looks like my health is low, but I actually have 400.
Oh shit! Okay, I was actually gonna say just now, but not anymore since I know that. But like, that you know, you could just die last second to get a health regen.
I know, but I have 3 armor charges. So.
Oh yeah, then yeah, that's definitely not worth. But. Wait, they're all trying to jump up the wall from a place that they can't jump up on it from just to get up to you.
And then they're what? They're just getting stuck?
I mean, not stuck. They're just, like, falling back down. No. But it's like they try to jump, climb the wall like they're Spider-Man when they actually can't.
Player could probably do that.
Oh, Jesus. The fire... Okay, wait, I'm dropping the...
Yeah, I'm gonna just queue it and sell the...
Yep.
Stuff. Put it on the bank.
Well, you need that freaking health.
Well, it's not even gonna do anything. Is there a rock? Yeah, look up. Yeah, actually, no, you just pick it up. Because I have 6,000 max HP.
Oh, right. I forgot about that. And I can pick up the rest. Can I have
the rest of it? And then it's not going to do anything. Look at that.
Can I have reinforced?
Yeah.
I have no armor at all. So, yeah, that's freaking epic.
There's big hearts here if you want as well.
Okay. Okay, I'm ready to reroll.
Oh. Yeah, go ahead. I'm getting the heart. Where's big hearts?
Fire rate, sure. Stamina.
Oh my god, I have 4,000 health now.
Holy shit. Most useless perk on this gun.
What?
Piercing shot. The most useless ass perk on this gun.
Doesn't do anything.
Exactly. Okay, I can't. Oh, wait, never mind. I mean, what the fuck is. I mean, I just. Here, I'll just sell that and buy that and then. Buy that and then. Spark explosion, and then, wait, hold on, do I have anything can sell? Oh, reinforced.
Yeah, you can sell this.
Oh, special delivery, we can sell that shit.
See ya.
Okay, yeah, so do you want this? Because obviously, what's the point in me having this perk? So, I mean, yeah.
I mean, it's not really, yeah, it's just freaking, please, yes, skull, no armor, frick you, I'm gonna stack infinite poison.
Can they not get poisoned if they have armor, or do they just take less damage from it, or how does that work?
Oh shoot, yeah, they can't get poisoned if they have armor, but then when you remove the armor, they get poisoned,
yeah,
but
okay.
This is just, I can just poison them immediately. Yeah, I am only critting though.
Whoa, that's another frickin' skull. Oh my god, there's so much fire on the ground. Jesus Christ.
Skull's favorite activities.
He's bouncing a bunch of shit now. Oh god. Oh my. Yeah, that's all. Almost all my armor just got deleted.
Oh, you're thinking of armor.
Yep. Keys, get the keys. Okay.
One more, right? Or, well, you're done with this now, and then one more.
Yeah.
One more in a row, anyway.
I got the gunslinger to get all, you know, wins with every weapon, and now I can just use the epic minigun. Let's go.
Can you do another?
Okay. No? Do another what? Okay, wait, hold on. You know what I'm gonna do? Maybe it's because, it's bugged. I'm gonna reboot my game because I wanna get a perk, so yeah, just re-invite me. Hold on, the game still won't let me reopen it yet because Steam still thinks it's running. Okay, there we go. God, what the dude, I'm getting robbed. Wait,
maybe it's a host
thing. Yeah, maybe it is. Okay, well,
are you gonna use minigun?
Yep.
Yeah, maybe use that then.
Thank you. Yeah, yep, I'm ready. I haven't got to use minigun since it got, you know, quote unquote buffed.
Minigun,
so.
You on minigun, me on auto shotgun, we're gonna win.
And now I can just use any weapon I want and never have to freaking be forced ever again.
What do you have? Yeah.
Just gonna get snake grenade, I guess. Elemental.
Yep. It's pretty early.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I took a little bit of damage. Unfortunate. I slapped that guy for the win.
What did we do, random?
Yeah. Ooh, my god, I got ice shot on minigun. Pog. Nice. Let's go.
Plus econ on island 3.
Yep. Good. Oh god. Oh god. Get the fuck away from me, pufferfish.
The econ stuff early is just like actually better than epic stuff.
Yeah, I think so too.
Bro, there's crabs there. They're a little bit crazy.
Trying to freeze him? Oh, well, he's dead. Is it? I feel like even though elemental is really good on minigun, you know, it's not worth unless like both people are like using a fully automatic like super auto rifle or minigun. It's just more worth if like we do another thing like on random or chest or something, and then I get an elemental, then I'll take it. But yeah, so even with like minigun or auto though, like the fire shot is still just shit because it's not even that good of a status effect anyway.
Yeah.
It's just the worst status, so it's like just bad. Wait. Oh shit, the thing spawns down there.
Shoot the like. Oh, there's a chest.
Wow. Okay. Random shot. I am definitely gonna freaking buy that. I guess I can get high caliber.
Okay. How many money do you
have? 22. So I can reroll.
Yeah.
And then you can just take those things over there. Sharpshooter here, if you want.
Oh, frick, I didn't see this. That's kind of useless anyway. It's like if you suck.
So now I have 3% chance to freeze people. With ice and random together. Yeah, freeze, yeah.
Do you have any chest perks or loot perks?
Nope. Oh. Oh my god, that is so lucky. Holy shit. That's actually so good.
You just need to
play very fucking carefully here, and hopefully, yeah, if you see any big dudes, call them out, and I will do the same. Like big freaking dangerous assholes, because we need to know about those guys. Yeah, he definitely needs to add, you know, like, I feel like, you know, a sound like KF2 when, you know, scrakes and flesh pounds, yeah. Like
Dungeon Defenders was like
freaking even in Dungeon Defenders, though, they have the sound.
Sound as well.
Yeah.
Yeah, like the most obvious thing is it covers the entire screen. It's like,
yeah,
there's a freaking ogre, bro. Watch out.
Yep. So, yeah, either one or both. Okay, and there's skulls as well. Big lightning skulls. Oh, okay, I'm 2 HP. Okay, sure. Yep. Okay, one skull dead. Oh, I got my 1 HP, you know, save year of life thingy. Mm-hmm. So.
Okay, skull dead. Just lightning crabs. Lightning crabs.
Okay, try to leave one of the bait. If there's like an easy guy, try to leave him alive.
Okay,
yeah, an easy dude. Okay, yeah, leave. Okay, you can kill the slug.
And
then, okay.
Or something.
Yeah, yeah, okay, I'm gonna die, okay?
Okay.
Okay.
What's that sound effect?
I don't know. Definitely not that bullshit over there, yeah. Not worth for elemental.
I need some. Wait, this is skill, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Nice. I needed skill anyway because I need grip tape on this shotgun.
And grip tape is so insane on that one, especially for sure. Just on any shotgun, honestly. But yeah.
Need spread.
Yeah.
Gun, yeah.
Oh yeah, I see them. Jesus
and
fucking Christ. Holy shit.
Yeah, I have 1 HP.
Oh god, dude. Oh, I have 1 HP. I'm in the water. Stop. Frick. I'm trying to help you kill that guy since he's low. Okay, yeah, he's dead. Okay, hold on. Yeah, I get it. They're all looking at me right now.
This guy.
Oh, nope, I'm dead.
Oh, he's trying to pre-fire me, bro.
Nice. Good clutch. Okay, I can give you another grip tape. What's this? Oh. Yeah, I mean, you're 1 HP anyway, so might as well try.
Oh, my grub spawning, bro. What is that?
I'm gonna shoot that rock that's over there.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm just jumping down into the water. There's a lightning slug down here, but I am melting
There's
him. He's
so
dead. Oh, I see that. I do see that.
Okay, 20 seconds.
Dude, everything wants to kill me. Holy shit. Okay.
Yeah.
need some of this HP.
There's a Grim Reaper here as well.
Yeah, I have to like sell one thing though to get it, I think. Yeah.
If you need to shoot the crystals, you can.
I can just reroll. I only have 97.
Okay, go ahead. How much you want anything? Ooh, efficiency.
Efficiency, I would take for sure. Thank you. I can't reroll anymore. I might be able to shoot one crystal for. How much does it cost to reroll again?
128.
Oh, yeah. Okay, never mind. I only have 54. Sheesh. He buffed Regenerator, I think, though. So if you want to try that.
Let's see. Hold on.
None of this other stuff is that good, anyway.
Yeah, I'm going to take it, though, because I have a grip tape in here. Something better.
Performance bonus?
Right. No.
Wait, how much more do you need? Like, do you need one more blue?
$17.
You need one more blue?
Yeah, one more blue.
Okay, this is. Hold on, let me just see. Yeah, this is kind of bad anyway. It's not that good, so you can just sell that. Uh oh. I don't have FMJ, so. Oh, but I do have repelling dash. Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm trying to freeze him or something. He's frozen. For a second, but.
It's fine. He's gonna die. We're melting him. Yo, chill out.
Oh my god, he's freaking going crazy! Oh!
He's really low, he's really low, really low.
Yep.
Let you open yours first. Let's see if you have.
Ooh, repelling dash. Yep, definitely doing that.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Do you have reinforced or no?
Nope.
Okay, I'm just gonna get my bronze armor then.
Ooh.
Yeah, I only have 9 HP and 1 armor to my name. Shit, do you think Bubble Shot is worth here? Because look at what I got.
Yeah, I don't know. Freaking. That's a hard one.
Percut. It's so good, fucking good on minigun. Ready? Where the hell are all the. Oh shit.
What the.
Also, I need a different crosshair color because how the fuck am I supposed to see the crosshair on these maps? It's white.
Mm-hmm. I feel like because it moves when I'm like. Freaking, wait, are we gonna. Yeah, you're using minigun. If you just like ADS, you can just like move it and you'll see it then. Like, oh yeah, there it is.
I mean, yeah, but it's like still. Prefer quality of life. Need I like my green.
Oh, I was what the? A whole camp of people so loud.
Whoa!
Dude, I
got FMJ, so good thing I didn't actually pick it last time. Ooh, not energy rings, probably. That sounds like ass.
This is the last one.
Yeah, can't be thrown. Yep.
Grubs and rage grubs mid.
Okay, yeah, I see that motherfucker. At least we both have fucking repelling dash.
Well, unless you killed one, or he's.
Yeah, he's no. He's see, there's still two. I haven't killed him yet. He's on. One of them is on you, and one of them's on me.
Dead.
Okay.
And this guy's about to be dead.
Nice. Skill flawless seems good here.
19%. I'd rather have that. Yeah. I don't think we need healing.
I think definitely like. The best gun early, like, investment, you know, like, is the one you're using, the auto shotty. I think that's probably the best gun, like, early on, is it just, like, the beginning scales so well and has really good burst damage even at the start, and then, like, once you start getting stacking on minigun, that's the only time it, like, surpasses it. Because when you start to have all the luck perks that just proc every second of every day, then it's, yeah, pretty insane.
Wait, was that a flawless thing, or do I have...
Yep, there's... Oh, we got...
I also just have performance bonus.
Please give me... You want another grip tape?
No,
I have grip tape.
It's freaking also...
I can give you a grip. I have...
You can use a... If you want to draw me the grip tape and then use a grip tape to make a laser beam.
Okay, sure.
Nice. Bless you.
Thank you. Okay.
Did you already open your chest in the rock?
Yep. I open that one first all the time so I don't forget about it. Ooh. Let's see. Okay, this is kind of whatever. I don't care about this. I'll sell that. I probably will only be able to have enough for... This is not that good, I guess. Dude, this is actually... I have to sell my whole life away for this. Holy... I guess I'm just gonna have to get rid of the grip tape, this... This, I guess I'll get rid of.
I can, you can keep one of those things, and I can give you the driller.
Okay, let's get rid of this one. And I still need like $1,500 more. I have to literally sell like everything for that.
Here, can you also sell that?
Thank you. Okay. You know what? I'll just. You think it's worth to sell Grim Reaper?
I don't know. I wouldn't. I
might get rid of that, maybe. I'm already too deep into not buy it, so. Oh, okay. Okay, so let's see. I need 375 more. Shit. Wait, how much does one blue cost? I'd have to sell two blue things or one purple. Oh my lord. God. Okay, fine. I'm just gonna random shot by. Even though it's pretty good, but it's only 3%.
Wait, did you already don't actually here? Hold on. They sell this.
No, I didn't sell it. I just think you. Oh wait, that's actually that one. Why was that one worth 600?
It was level two.
Oh Jesus. Okay. Thank you. Yeah. Okay. I can reroll.
Yes, please. Can you roll again?
Nope, I do not have enough anymore, sadly. I had to sell my soul for that mod, and you're part of your soul too, Jesus Christ.
Well, it was like the soul that I didn't care about. So it's
oh yeah, but okay, that thing is actually kind of freaking shredding. When it procs, that freaking legendary mod seems worth.
Holy god, the army of slugs. Dude, what in the world?
Whoa.
Sniper grabs. This guy.
Whoa, there's a wall there, Jesus.
Oh, I have my HP. Oh, okay,
oh god, okay.
Double jump? Like, I'm 500,000 feet in the air, and he shoots straight into the sky.
Oh, there's a lot of stuff. Okay. I wish you could, like, KF2, you know, watch my back. Unfortunate.
Yeah. Watching like a super delayed POV of a glitchy crab.
Yeah. It seems that legendary mod is freaking doing its job though. Whenever I crit, it does start shredding their health bar. Oh god, okay, I almost got hit by one of those. Die, sniper crab, yes, okay.
Is that the bomb?
What bomb?
From your legendary thing?
Oh, the legendary is like it makes blades or something when I crit. Like spinning blades or some shit. Oh!
Bomb.
Last guy? Yes, yeah, so let's see, it says, yeah, critical hit spawn deadly blades that seek out nearby enemies. Each blade deals 500 damage per second, and it's a 5-second cooldown on the perk.
Do whenever.
Can do what?
You can go to the next thing, whatever. Next.
Okay. Just do this. Okay. Why are you over there?
I was looking for rock.
I see. Is this black hole? Please be black hole? No, it's just electricity. I mean, still fine, but if it was black hole, that would have been real nice right there.
That's the only thing that sucks about doing runs to 30 only is you don't get to play with all the cool OP stuff.
Yeah.
Maybe one or two OP things. Oh god, is that an enraged?
It just it also just depends on how lucky
so
you get.
The
yeah, there's grubs for days actually. Ow! Whoa! I literally lost all my HP in one hit, bro. I was full HP. I mean, I guess I only have 75 HP as well, but like, still, what the fuck? What the actual fuck? It didn't make my armor go away though? Question mark?
Sure. I don't know. I feel like that happens sometimes. I don't know what part of it is.
I still have one armor, so I mean, I guess that's good. God damn, those blades what be doing a lot hell, of fucking dude. Damage.
Wait, he just killed himself and suicide bombed me.
Rip.
I didn't even know they can do that.
I did not know that either. Where's what? Uh-oh.
It's probably a guy over here because that's where the frozen stuff was. Yeah, there he is.
Nice.
Well, I need to like get rid of something my accuracy is. Oh yeah, what the heck?
Flawless damage.
Yeah. I kinda need to be flawless anyway. Oh god. This one's kinda rough.
At least it's only like at least like it's not like we have to kill everything, we can just run. This legendary perk is actually quite good. It does so much damage, yeah. I mean, all legendary perks, yeah, should be. Some of them are not as good.
They're not as good, yeah.
But this one is actually... Because, like, the thing is, like, you know, you would think... Oh, God. You might think, like, you know, it's, like, only single target, but then, like, if it kills the target that it's on, it just, like, goes to the next guy. The next, like, closest guy just locks onto him. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, Amber, just get me out of here. Jesus, I got frozen. Wow. That was very sketchy at the end right there. Fuse? Yep. Ooh. Oh, well that has a 12 second cooldown though, which is kind of shit. I could just get this one because it's on sale. Yeah, I can just reroll for you. Go.
Wait. Yeah.
I cannot afford anything, but I can reroll one more time.
Okay, go ahead.
It's armor here.
I'm too poor.
I can't buy anything at all, so.
Oh yeah, I mean, I guess I can. I don't even have enough money. Skelly, let's go.
Skelly. Whoa!
Oh, did he just kill himself? Oh, he just killed himself. Cool.
What? I've never seen that before.
That's what I was saying, where you can bait him off. Because his first attack, the skeleton's first attack is always to, on this map anyway, is always to jump
dash?
For some reason.
What the fuck? Oh, I got big chests.
Oh, yeah. Good thing I didn't open it.
Oh, yeah, here you go.
You could open the
other. Oh yeah, I'll wait for you. I forgot about freaking that. Oh, I got double key. Nice. Pog. Do you have...
He's refunding you after his scan.
Do you have Rian? Nope, I don't. And you don't have it either,
we're
so...
We're getting mixed between freaking runs.
I'm just gonna get the heart then, because it'll give me some more max HP. It's not that I was getting confused between runs, I just didn't know if you had picked it up along the way at any point this run.
Mm. Well, we got my fire rate a little bit too far. I'm gonna need to get rid of recoil.
Wait.
Oh yeah, I forgot that we already had one.
FMJ level 2 probably, yeah.
Either is fine.
It's a crit. Kidding?
Are you like on the edge of critting a lot?
Sometimes, well, like yeah, but that my legendary perk, my one legendary perk relies on crit. Yeah, so. All the enemies are over here by you, apparently.
Oh god, it's God's fucking portal.
Crystal? Oh Jesus. Sniper crabs, yeah, yikes. Crabs. Yeah, they're on you now, so I'm helping you. I'm shredding one guy. He's literally almost dead, one of them.
Oh, relax, bro.
One dead. Last guy. Yep. Okay, don't open.
You have to come over to this other thing anyway to get your...
I got it.
Oh, you already got it. Really, this critical chain thing has a 7-second cooldown because it lasts for 5 seconds.
I mean, that's true, yeah. I forgot about that. But it's still on a cooldown, though, which sucks.
Parkour.
Parkour is just pretty fun, and yeah, I mean, yeah, that's also another good reason to do it.
And it's free gems if you just melee these crystals.
Oh, I didn't even realize there was crystals. I was too freaking busy trying to focus on this parkour. No, I overjumped it. Fuck. Bro, dude. Okay, dude. Are you fucking kidding me right now, man? Oh my fucking god, bro. Yeah, I'm not getting the freaking epic, unfortunately. It looked like I wasn't gonna make it, so I jumped and then I overshot it. Because, like, it just, like, looks so weird sometimes. Wait, don't... okay, here. I got uppercut though, that's pretty freaking good. Repelling dash. Oh. You can't even open spiked, huh?
Yeah, I
so.
Can. Oh my god, see you later, bro.
Oh. I think my thing is actually proccing a little bit more now that I have, that I got some crit.
You guys are definitely starting to tank more, or starting to get more HP.
And I feel like up to like 60/90 is kind of the difficulty cap anyways, because you become so overpowered that it's basically not really difficulty anymore. It's more so just RNG, or like your frame rate dies, you know, and then like you freaking die. So yeah, hold on, let me give you the... Special deliveries. Yeah, I'm just gonna... Oh wait, I accidentally got fucking paycheck. God damn it, that's not what I fucking meant to do.
Oh, there's a totem now.
heck is this? What's your max?
75.
Oh yeah.
How much you have?
125.
Hold on.
This, I don't actually have that many perk levels now that I'm looking at it, so that's maybe not worth since it's not on sale. I'll take the heart, I guess, just to be safe, and since it's on sale, fuck it. That one is not on sale, though. That I can buy.
Oh.
A poison aura.
Where's our frickin' no, the armor we
want? I'll just buy it. Wait, whoa. Oh, I think it was a visual bug. I think earlier I did lose my armor, I guess, then, but it just said that I had one armor this whole time, because now I didn't get any armor from that on the screen.
Wait, what? You bought that and you didn't get any armor at all?
Like, okay, so because earlier... Remember I died for regen, right? I died one time when I had one armor. And then when I respawned, I got the armor back somehow. Mm-hmm. So then I was saying that like it was a visual bug and I did lose the armor, but it didn't say that I did. So then now I had zero armor and then I bought one armor right now. But it said, but it just, you know, visual bug. So then, like, now I do have one armor, but before I didn't actually have one armor. So, yeah. Okay. 4432. Streamer loot? I'm just going to get that. I could just reroll for you. Because, like, I can't afford anything anyway.
Yeah, go ahead.
Grim Reaper, do you have one of those? I actually don't even have that. That's pretty good. Grip tape. This stuff is not on sale. 560, I can... Nope, never mind.
Maybe you shoot some crystal. No, you shoot one at a time and see. Oh, watch out.
Nope, still not enough. Okay, now I have enough. Do it.
Yeah.
Health shot. Repelling dash again. You just have a stacked repelling dash. Yeah, I think he needs to sort out some visual bugs like the armor, and like I just unloaded my whole minigun mag into the skelly, and I had I did it again. I have two bullets. It says I have two bullets left in the mag though, so I think there's some visual bugs, and he hates bugs, right? So he gotta fix that.
Yeah,
that's not right. I have two bullets in the mag and it forces reload. Unless, wait, hold on, wait, is there a, can you cancel reload with melee? No. Okay, so the thing I'm... Maybe that's not actually a visual bug, because maybe, like, I think it's, like, what is this thing I have? 49% chance to gain ammo and dealing damage, so maybe it's hitting zero, but then because I'm just shooting so fast, it's, like, giving me the ammo back, so maybe that one is actually not a visual bug now that I think about it a little bit more, but... I don't know.
Here we go, the final stretch. And you'll have basically all of the hard achievements.
Yep, I just have to do some speed run shit. Yep.
Bro, you are so strange.
Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ. Yeah, see, Okay, I lost health from that. So yeah, there's a definite. Oh my god, there's a definite visual bug on the armor, which sucks because I just took damage health just now, and it says that I have one armor, but I know that I got hit earlier, like before I lost my HP. So yeah, that is just fucked. Because it's just, I just have infinite one armor, like, even if I don't actually have one armor.
Sniper crab.
Yeah, I'm trying to help. K. Kill that guy. Wait, there's multiple. Oh god. Okay.
He's got him slowly regenerating with my Grim Reaper.
Grim Reaper. Okay. Wait, don't you also have like regenerator?
Maybe.
Like the thing that just makes you auto regen when you're on the island?
Yeah. I might.
That is actually really good as well, because you don't even have to kill anything for that one to give you health. I'm not getting any regen whatsoever.
Bro, I just got zapped by that guy. Okay, that
oh.
Just died because I can't see the projectiles.
I know I can't see the fucking projectiles either. Hopefully it's just this last sniper. Oh, there's two more. Fuck.
There's two groups right there.
Oh, 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 he's jumping in like a fucking crazy man. Holy shit. Good thing we have repelling dash, because it's helping me out. Oh!
Did you get hit by that?
No, it just looked like I was about to. Like, it looked like I just almost got... Bro! Oh. Bro, chill! Chill! Bro, what the fuck? Dude, what? I had no time to react to that. I actually had no time to react. He insta-jumped at me and then shot me twice and I dropped. Because the first shot brought me to 1 HP and then the second shot instantly fucking killed me. Dude. That is bullshit. I had no time to react to that. I had actually no time to react to that. What the fuck was that? Alright, well, whatever. Whatever.
Check your achievements, what else you have to do. Yeah, I'm gonna just exit the desktop and just go to your lobby. See if your win streak is dead.
It actually says win streak 2 somehow. Oh wait, it's a, maybe that's my normal difficulty win streak. Let me change the difficulty to nightmare. 0. Mm-hmm. Big sad. Very freaking big sad.
So what do you have left?
So I have
speedrun and then what? The nightmare and then
yeah, it's basically yeah, speedrun and 5 wins in a row on nightmare. So I can maybe try to do that one solo. Cause you did it on solo, right? The 5 wins in a row on nightmare.
I did it. I think one, cause you can like hop lobbies for that. So one of them I think was with All-Stars or Unknowable, and then two was with you, two of them were with you, and then the rest of them I did solo.
I see, okay. Alright, yeah, so that's basically the only hard one, all the other ones are just speed.
And there's just like 3 speed ones, basically, that you will automatically do in one run after you get to 100.
Yeah, and just, yeah, have to do under 70 minutes, yep. Pretty much. Yup. Alright, well, I'm gonna end the stream there for today. So thanks to anyone who stopped by and watched. Hope you guys enjoyed the stream. Thanks for stopping by, and I hope you guys have a good day, morning, evening, night, wherever you may be. I will catch you guys later. Peace.